going to do a seascape in pastels. I'm using Canson Retints paper, the smooth side. And these are my pastels, separated out so that all light colours keep together and then they don't dirty each other. So let's begin. I've drawn the picture out to start with some rocks and sea, and let's get the sky done in first. So. Perhaps a lighter colour. And the colour again. And then we'll rub them all together. Just firmly roll the hand around. You've got to be prepared to get your hands dirty when you're doing this sort of work. But the results are well worth it. Wipe them on a damp cloth. I think I want a little bit more dark into this. And maybe one or two other colours. This sounds an interesting one. And try that one. Possibly a little bit of light as well. Place these colours in with interesting shapes so they don't end up with predictable shapes. I think a little bit more down the base here. Right, that's the sky done. And now we'll get the rocks in, and I'll use a dark to start with just to get it in. A little bit of orange in here. And perhaps a cool red to go with it. And maybe some blues as well. we start up here, make it a little bit cooler, and then if I want to put more colour on that, I use a razor blade and I just scrape down. It takes all that spare pastel off, but doesn't destroy the actual shape of the colours you put on. Another rock face here. If you're going to use colours that are actually there, you're going to end up with quite boring pictures. But if you use the colours you think ought to be there, then you'll have quite surprising results. Some browns in here now. I think I'll soften this down with my fingers. Texture pulls the eye, so by softening this down, it'll force the eye back into the picture. Right, we just scrape some of this again. I can reshape some of these rocks, I think. Maybe that made that a bit darker there. And, scrape again, I think. And we'll maybe pull this rock out a bit more that way. And perhaps a little bit of red into that too. And maybe make this a bit lighter here. And darken this. Perhaps put a little bit of more of a sienna colour in there. I think that could be a little bit lighter too. Take some spare pastel away with my razor blade, and we'll start now to maybe get some of these waves in. That's the wrong blue, I think, for what I want. And Actually, I think I'll put another rock in there. Maybe darken this one down a bit soon. I think what I require is for it to be a little bit darker on here. Let's get the top of the sea in here. And perhaps we can put the top of the wave in here. Now we'll start to use some white. Scrape first so I can get a nice bite on the paper.